Sejun here. So I'm going to show you how you can create your own talking animation character for free. And I mean 100% free. You don't even need Photoshop or Premiere Pro. Let's dive right in. Step 1, generate the scene. Go to playground.com. If you don't have an account yet, click get started and sign up for free. Now if you're new to Playground, there's a link to the full tutorial in the description. With my canvas open, I want to make sure that the image dimension is at 16:9 ratio for a landscape view. I'll copy and paste my text prompt into the prompt box and click generate. And in a few seconds, voila! The set looks great except for the word YouTube poot on the big screen. Poot? Doesn't that mean fart? With Playground, you can delete anything for free with this object eraser. I'll click on the object eraser and highlight the part I want removed. Click erase. And boom, it's gone. Time to upscale. Click on the image and click the three dots. Choose upscale by 4x. Wait a few seconds, and when it's done, download it. Step 2, generate the character. On the same canvas, let's tweak the settings a bit to generate our character. First, set the filter to ProtoVision V6.3 for more of that Pixar feel. I'll select the Stable Diffusion XL engine. Image dimension is already set 19:16 ratio, so that's good to go. Set the prompt guidance to 12, then set the sampler to DPM2A. Let me copy and paste in the prompt and hit generate. Okay, either his legs are too short or his sweatshirt is too long. You can tweak the prompts until you generate something you like. I'll leave a link in the description so you can download the prompts I used. Perfect, just what I was looking for. I'm going to erase his mouth using the object eraser. I'll adjust the brush size and highlight the area I want removed, and click erase. Let's do it one more time to get rid of the shadow. Looks good. Now upscale by 4x. Nice. Now, to remove the background. Click on Remove Background and it will automatically make the background transparent. Once it's done, click Download. Step 3. Generate assets. You can generate anything and everything with Playground. I'm going to create a mic for the character. So the process is the same. Choose a Stable Diffusion model. I'll choose a 19:16 image dimension for a portrait look. Input my prompt and hit generate. Let's regenerate it once more to see what we get. Okay, it's pretty much the same. Let me remove the background and we're good to go. Download it. I even generated a desk and a cute bonsai tree using the same process. Final step, create the video. You'll need a CapCut editor which you can download from CapCut.com for free. With CapCut open, I'll import all my assets into CapCut by clicking the import button or dropping the files on top. Now with everything imported, let's drag each asset onto the timeline starting with our scene. You can extend the length of the video by dragging the picture to the right. Let's drop in our character. You can click on the image and adjust the size and position to get it just right. Now for the desk. Now drop the mic, no pun intended. Looking good. Now the bonsai tree. Now for the animated mouth. In order to get rid of the green screen, you need to click cut out and check the chroma key option. Use the color picker to click on the green area and increase the strength to 100. Then adjust the mouth over the face until it fits just right. There seems to be music embedded in the video, so right click on the video and click extract audio. The audio track is extracted to the bottom and hit delete. Let's add some lo-fi music from the audio section. Drag the music to the timeline and adjust the volume slightly. Let's add some effects. I'll add some noise for a retro look. Click and drag. And a vignette for some contrast. Let's see what we got. Nice. Now it's up to you whether or not you want to add your voice to the video. Let's wrap it up by trimming off the extras. You can do this by aligning the playhead where you want the video to end. Then click on the video frame and click the delete right button. This way the video exports properly. Let's export it by clicking the export button, add a title, click video exporting, and hit export. Now if you want to learn more about Playground, click on this video.